they were throwing the ball more. Here you go. Straight out of the case, my man. I thought last year, I remember thinking, oh man, Saquon is just going to, that kid's something special. It's like a Barry Sanders-ish kind of guy. I do not sell packs, I am sorry. If you can't afford to buy a box, you're in the wrong place here. No, sorry. We don't sell packs. What we do sell is... there's four cards per pack, so I sell the individual cards. So I basically break down a pack, and I sell random teams for cards. So it's like 5 cents, you'll get a random team for the first card, second card, third card, fourth card. So I do breaks with packs, 30 teams in a pack. Juwan Winfrey. Dudley. Carter's just rambling now. I do have lots of prison basketball, Colt. What you want? You want, I have prison retail, which is one auto per box, and I have collegiate prism, and I have collegiate prism first off the line, and I have hobby prism. Expensive-ass hobby prism. $425 expensive-ass hobby prism. Nope, the only thing I have is 2017 and 18 National Treasures football. You feeling a box of prison basketball, Colt? Colt Cabana? Hey, where's my dude at that always talks wrestling? There's a number to five. Oh my God, look at the fingerprints on the back of this thing. Can you guys see that? You can't see it. Look at the, there you go. Look at those fingerprints. What the hell? Someone's panini was eating potato chips. Those are not my fingerprints, Dudley. I don't even know why the fingerprints are on there. But they are big time. 4 or 5, Chandler Cox. Yeah, just know that it wasn't me. Carter, don't you have card counters to go find and catch? Or maybe somebody spilled a drink on the blackjack table? Maybe you got another one of those transient people that don't have a home that are just sleeping out in front of your vestibule? Nope. I don't do the retail stuff like that. I don't have those. I have retail, but I think those are like $150 a box now. You're a trans, aren't you, Carter? Where's Keneal? Is he home? There's Jameel Dean, Dudley. Yep. Well, I'm glad you're here, Colt. Where are you at? Did you already tell me where you're at, what city you're in? You might fit in here well if you're a late night crew. It's 3 a.m. here. DG Central. Oh, man. Oh, cool. Does it get difficult to decide which bathroom you want to use at Target or what? Stand by, Dudley. I got a pack for you, dude. I got a whole new shipment of packs coming in, so I've been being pretty liberal with them tonight. Of course, I had to buy 20 boxes of Optic first off the line. I do not have your package. Oh, that's right. You're in Riverside, California, SoCal. Fletcher Cox. Number to 150. Carter PC's Cox. Carter, don't you PC Cox? Maybe you can get that from Dudley. There's Drew Locke. Number to 99, Juwan Winfrey. Again, I'm tired of seeing this dude. Come on. I figured you PC Cox. Well, maybe Dudley will give that up to you. I don't know. Dudley, will you give Anthony your Cox card? He's going to bug me for it. Let's see what we can do for you, Dudley. Thanks for buying a personal box. Appreciate it. You get a Kobe. Man, I need a manicure. You get a Kobe and an Alex Bregman. These packs this year have been whack as F. I used to be a hero with those things, man. I'm like, oh, let's bust out a bonus pack. Monster Auto. Dudley, thank you. I'll do a spa day with you. Oh, man. I can't do it. I just can't do it, Carter. I can't do that. That's too much for me. I can't look down and sitting in a little chair with our feet bubbling in a thing. I just can't do that. I mean, you're my good buddy. I think we have a connection. You know, we get each other. But I don't know that I can go and do a spa day with you. I just don't think I can do that. Oh, man. I don't know. Yeah, send it over, Dudley. Why the hell not? I'm not going to turn down your money. They just opened the case. Because, Carter, they're just not gonna. Maybe our hands only. I do get what are these things called? Manicures? I do get manicures. And right now it's horrible. I don't even like showing them on camera. Send it on over, Dud. I'm gonna get this list going here. $100. $100. would be relaxing, Carter. Flash forward to Dallas. Massages. Cameras taking pictures of each other. What a fun day. Fast forward 12 hours later. Twin Z is still here. Dudley's got a hankering. Here you go, home slice. The payment is confirmed. The Robert Kraft special. There you go. No, the Jerry Jones special. I wish they would have done hot boxes this year. I can't wait to tell Heather I got home at 4 in the morning. That, do-do-that, do-do-that, that. Aaron Jones, Dudley, 99. There's Saquon Hampton, looking kind of like Saquon Barkley. I might go buy some Saquons right now. I do really believe that that kid's going to be something special. For real. Oh, there's a Golden Gardner. Or a Yellow Gardner. 199er. There you go, Twinsy. You hit pretty good in them bonuses, right? Yeah, you're probably into basketball. I'm sure you bought some Shiny Prism, right? To get entered for all those. You were definitely in the Blitz Mix tonight and a couple other things. Man, he's so hard to find them rookies. Gary Jennings Jr., 299. Oh, really? Did we get our auto yet? We did not get our auto yet, so let's get you a good one here, Dudley. Baker, Ben, Drew, and Cam. Look at that. It's another Cox. Chandler Cox. Number to 150. Carter is having a field day with these Cox tonight. Chandler and the other dude. Jeez. Have you heard? Carter, can you please book your flight, though, dude, before they turn into $500 and then you say, oh, I can't go? Then I'm going to be sad. They're going to be like, oh, dude, the flights are $500. I can't go. You bought three of them? Well, the system automatically picks up on it, so you'll be entered in. Oh, Andy Isabella, this guy haunts me. Bum, ba, da, da, do, da, 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 da. Oh, you PC Cox too? Sweet. Yeah, I know you guys love Cox so much. Why do you like him so much? Is he good? Clayton Thorson. Shiny things. You'll get all your cards, of course, Dudley. $2.99. There he is, George Kittle. Cooler than Gronk. He is definitely cooler than the Gronk, I think. Cox everywhere. We need a Fletcher. What other Cox are there? Fletcher. Another rookie kid. Oh, look at Travis Benson. He's still here. Do you have any superfractors of Cox, Carter? Do you have Cox superfractors? I would like to see them. I would like to see your Cox superfractors. Mr. Brandon Cooks to $1.99. Too bad it's not the 99 because that would be freaking cool. Well, darn damn. Let's try a football for you. Mixing it up. OMG, dude. We got ripped off and get one card. Wow, Panini. Oh, man. That's unbelievable.